I want us to understand this afternoon that this morning that God will not do anything until you pray. God will not do anything until you open your mouth and cry out to Him. God will not do anything. That whenever you receive a prophetic word, you need to pray it through. Nothing happens automatic in the kingdom. Nothing happens automatic. Nothing. Nothing happens automatic. He said, the land is given unto them, but God said, go in and possess the land. Go in and possess the land. Now, if you check, Deuteronomy chapter 2, verse 24. Deuteronomy chapter 2, verse 24. He said, rise ye up, take your journey, pass over the river Arnon. Behold, I have given unto their hand Sihon the Amorite, the king of Hesbon, and his land. Begin to possess it and contend with him in battle. You see now, God said, I have given unto you those kings. But begin to possess it. Contend with him in battle. You see now, why do you have to contend with him? You say you have given it unto me. Why not to contend with him in battle? You need to understand that. You need to understand the spiritual principle. Nothing happens automatic in the kingdom. Don't let anybody lie to you. Nothing happens automatic. God said, I'm giving unto you those wicked kings. But you have to contend with them in battle. Which means in the realm of the spirit, Israel have conquered. But to be materialized, they have to contend with them in battle. They have to contend with those kings in battle. My brother, my sister, it may look like it's not going to come to pass. But I want to tell you this afternoon that God cannot lie. It may take long, but at the end of the day, whatsoever He has promised, it will surely come to pass. Amen. 1 Samuel chapter 15, verse 29. He said, the strength of Israel will not lie. 1 Samuel 15, 29 said, the strength of Israel will not lie. If God has spoken, He will do it. But for Him to do it, you have a part to play. You have to play your part. You have to play your part. You have to play your part. Be hopeful. Hope in God. Have hope in God. Pray and hope in God. God that I promised will surely bring it to pass. Maybe you have sickness in your body and you say, God, you have made provision that you will heal me. You will bring health. You will bring healing. Why is it you have to contend with the sickness in battle? You have to contend with the sickness and say, no, the provision has been made on the cross. You sickness, you have to go. You until you go. You push until you go. You push until you go. When the woman is until the baby come out, you don't stop. You have to push until you come out. You don't pray one day and stop. You don't pray 1 year and stop. You don't pray 20 years and stop. Abraham received a promise, but it took 25 years for the promise to manifest. But I say, Abraham believed God. It was accounted unto him righteousness. Because it's like, first year gone. Second year is gone. People are moving. They are making difference. But your life is still stagnant. And you wonder, is it because of what I've done 10 years ago? No, this is not a matter of sin. This is what we need to understand, the timing of God and the season of God. Mm-hmm. But for you to bring those promises to come to pass, you have a part to play. He said, contend with Him. I've given it to you, right? But for you to take what belongs to those kings, you have to contend with them. But nothing happens automatic in the kingdom. In the race of life, nothing happens automatic. Nothing. You might even say your case is irreversible. And I want you to tell you this afternoon, no case in God is irreversible. No case. No case. So difficult for God. No case. You may say, the medical fever, I don't think I can make it. They can diagnose you with any kind of this disease or sickness. I want to tell you that in God, all things are possible. If you can write it there, how much more you are still alive now? The sickness you have in your body. If Christ can raise you there, how much more you are still alive now? And when there's a life, there's a hope.
Amen.
Every case in God can be reversed. Every situation can be reversed. Say, are we overcome? Overcome. Which means every decision against your life, we will be overcome.